Hi there, I'm Jack from Twinkl, and today we're looking at how you can support your child's learning of volcanoes with Twinkl's range of resources. The first stage is to research volcanoes. Start with this volcano research activity. You could use books or the internet to research a volcano like Vesuvius, Krakatoa, Mount Fuji, or this one. Or use these volcano fact sheets to find out more information. Then learn all about the inner workings of a volcano. Label this diagram, or research the stages of a volcanic eruption. And this quiz will test their knowledge so far. There are other activities to do. This Volcano Day activity pack is full of writing, art, food, and science activities to do. Write a poem in the shape of a volcano. Or make a cross-section papercraft 3D model. Or try this experiment where hot water magically rises up. Put warm coloured water in one bottle and cold water in the other. Separate with card and watch as the coloured hot water rises up, like lava. Explain that warm water is lighter than cold water, so it floats on top of cold water. So when the cold water is turned over, it sinks down and pushes the warm coloured water up. Thank you for watching. Have fun learning about volcanoes. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the Twinkl Key Stage 2 channel.